Yo, what's up, guys? We are on Venice Beach. I'm with here my boy Wes. He's one of the badass trainers over here in LA, and he shows guys how to get ripped, how to burn fat, how to get beach body, but also, you know, just basically how to get awesome shape. So we're doing some workouts here on the beach today, and Wes, not only is a good trainer, but he also has a lot of great exercises to do on regular pull-up bars, bars on the beach, stuff like that, or at the park. So he's gonna show you some exercises today for your abs that he needs to show his clients. First of all, what do you think about ab exercises on the bar versus ab exercises, you know, on the floor? What do you think it's an advantage?
It's an awesome variation to put something new in your workout.
Yeah.
And a lot of times you can compensate on the floor. You can cheat a little bit, you know, you can use your hands a little bit, you can rocking motion. Mm. The bar really makes you be true to the exercise.
Yeah.
Okay, so you can't really get a lot of cheating. If you're swinging on the bar, you can notice. It's very noticeable if you're cheating and getting help.
You're straight up fighting gravity. Either you got the ab strength to get it up or you don't.
Exactly right, right. So nice. A couple exercises we're gonna show you for today. We're gonna show you easier exercise and the same type of exercise, just a little bit harder.
Cool.
So we're gonna start hanging on the bar. Go ahead, wrap your thumbs. Knuckles on top of the bar, just gonna dead hang. Tighten up your pelvis, bring the knees up to the chest, bent leg, hold for a brief pause, straighten all the way back down, and come right back up.
Hey Wes, so let's say I've seen guys do this to where they start to rock a lot.
Right.
What do you suggest for guys that start to rock? What do they do to kind of stop that rocking?
You gotta, don't tilt your pelvis. Okay, so if you start tilting your pelvis forward, you're gonna create this rocking motion. You'll try to pull your waistline up to your belly button. Okay, pull that waistline up to your belly button first.
Awesome.
Hold that position here.
Notice that, guys? Hold that right there. It's almost like your abs are tense.
Right.
That's solid right there.
So loose, tighten it up, then go for the raise, and then keep that hold the whole time. And you're not gonna rock as much as if you were tilting that pelvis.
Nice. So a lot of guys, they kind of stick their chest out and arch their back and they cause that rocking.
Right.
They're trying to cheat on that form,
uh-huh,
right?
Exactly.
Cool.
Now a little bit harder. Once you tilt that pelvis up, you get the bent leg, you can go straight leg raise. Feet down, bringing the feet as tall as you can, avoiding the rock, up and down.
And doing leg raises not only builds your lower abs, but it also gets that upper abs too. So there is not any part of your abs that don't get worked from hanging leg raises.
And mind you, you're hanging the whole time.
Yeah.
So I mean, you're working lat, shoulder stability the whole time too. So it's kind of a, you're getting double. Next, we're gonna start with a little regression for the windshield wipers. So you're just gonna tuck that pelvis, bring your legs up, and you're just gonna twist side to side.
Man, look at that oblique right there. Working all of this right here, including the abs. Nice.
So you get that, you're feeling pretty comfortable both ways. You're gonna extend the legs, and you're gonna do the full windshield wiper. So lock the hands, knuckles on top, good grip, straighten the legs, you're going side, all the way down to the other side.
Cool. So,
shot.
Man, that is awesome. So, if somebody was gonna go ahead and do these exercises, you know, as like a total ab workout, what would you say would be a good way to put it together to where they can knock out these exercises within about 10, 15 minutes?
Well, I would start with a little bit of warm up, maybe something on the floor, just like your old school crunches, maybe some planks, side planks, something like that, just to get the core nice and warm.
Okay.
Then get over to your bar, hit maybe, two warm-up sets, 10 to 12 reps of the regressions. So the bent leg,
yep.
Then I'd work maybe 2 to 3 sets, 10 to 12, 6 to 5 reps each side on the little bit harder exercises.
Okay, maybe like a wiper?
Yeah,
or
alternate back and forth, maybe
yeah.
Wiper, then you're going straight leg raise, something like that, little variations, not a bad idea too.
Okay, so I say about total about 4 sets?
Yeah, 4 sets, either alternating or supersetting them.
Nice,
yeah.
And a good thing about doing these is not like regular ab exercises too, you're doing 20 reps, 30 reps, 50 reps. You do 10 reps of these and your abs are done. Unless
yeah.
You got some rock solid, you know, Bruce Lee abs, which in that case, you won't be needing any ab tips.
Right.
So, well, this is my man Wes. He's one of the best trainers here in LA and he trains a lot of times here on the beach or at his gym. Hit him up. His email address is WesleyStewart4@gmail.com or Twitter, which is
@WesleyStewart.
All right, guys, so you hope you enjoy that workout. Next time you find a bar, hang on there, work on some abs. So for more workouts and nutrition tips to get lean and ripped for the summer, check out sixpackshortcuts.com. See y'all guys next time.
Peace.